A woman who was allegedly held against her will for nearly a year is free this morning after escaping from her alleged kidnapper by fleeing to a New Jersey gas station. And you see that man that was closely following her. He tries to get in, but she deadbolts the door. When he realizes he can't get inside, he turns around and leaves. And that's when the owner steps in, helping her get to the back of the gas station, where they call police. Her alleged abductor is 57-year-old James Perillo, and he's now behind bars on kidnapping and assault charges. CNN has reached out to an attorney listed for Perillo, but we've yet to hear a response.